Chris, today South Carolina Governor Henry McMaster signed a bill into law that would provide paid time off for teachers. The bill will guarantee teachers and other public school staff 6 weeks of paid parental leave. It'll make the state the first in the Southeast to do so. State House reporter Mary Green will let us know more about this bill tonight at 5 and 7.